I just went to the bathroom. Come on. Yo, dude. Dude, I gotta try the... Oh! Awesome! The best! Oh my god. Oh my, I am so fucking happy. Holy shit. The Mifa's emotes and... Even this one is kinda cool. I like it. But Celti, my man. Oh my god. The Mifa. <There's a bomb. laughs> Dude, yo, I removed those two. Wait, let me check. Let me check if I did remove them. Let me check. I did not. Huh. Weird. But I want to remove them. Okay, done. Done. Yay! Okay. Gosh. Maybe I'm using a little bit too much, but whatever. Yo, where's life split? Oh shit, okay. Okay, anyway, I was about to stream, so, hey. Ooh, I don't care about your stuff. That's, oh. Holy shit, true. Someone used a slightly slower route for 20%, but got well recorded by like 3 seconds, something like that. That's crazy. Holy shit. True, someone did that. Alright, anyway, I should start playing or something. Oh gosh. I wanna spam this. Oh, that's the only reason why. the best. That's the best thing ever, dude. You don't have a waifu in this game, Jace? What about... Oh, wait, let me find someone. Maybe... Shit, I can't get her name. Correctly, fuck. Wait, but huh? I don't know. Besides, like, all the main characters, like, one girl that I think she's fine, but because she has, like, she's kind of interesting in a way. Let me find someone. I don't know if I have, no, I don't have a save file on this profile. Shit. Let me check real quick again. Can't find. I'm pretty sure I wrote her name right too. Huh. What you're looking for? I was looking for maybe a potential waifu, but eh. I can find her, even with her name, so. Maybe I finished the run, man. Oh. Thank you, Deku. I will start shortly, actually. I'll start, like, super soon. Oh, okay. I'll be going. Ah, that sucks. Yeah, this is my last day off to be, and I want to make the most of it, speedrun wise. After that, tomorrow I'm starting to work again, 8 to 4. So I'll only be streaming during like the nights. There's a lot of noise in the hallway. I'm wondering what's happening. How come you didn't work now? Because shit, I can explain it in English. Like, it's a force break, like, like, where I work, we expanded the building, so, we got 2 weeks and, like, 2 weeks and a half off of work, so, yeah. Just because we're expanding the building and we couldn't work at all, so. Like, the only word I have in my head right now is constriction, but I'm pretty sure it's not the good word. Yeah, kind of, but... Yeah, exactly. Like, the place been doing well for like the past 5 years, so now it's time to expand a little bit, so we can have more people, but still. I mean, it's rare that I can even take like a day off, and usually I take like 1 week during summer, 1 week during winter. Like, and like these 2 weeks, to be honest, just helped me a lot just to feel better, to be honest, because I was kind of feeling down. Like, always working, always, like, doing the same thing, not having the time to go out or do whatever else I want to do. And I think those 2 weeks were super good for me. So often we'll stream, I'll probably stream every night. Like, Monday to Friday, and during weekends, probably... I'll probably stream during the days. If I don't have any other plans. I still don't know exactly what I'm gonna do this. Especially to keep, like, people to come. Because most of the viewers I got, like, in these 2 weeks were during the days. I barely, like, streamed during the night because I was watching other people's streams. Like, Blue, Raisin, yours. Thumbs up to his stream, like, 2 or 3 times. Good chill, dude. Work sucks, but at the same time, it's the only reason why I have a capture card, a computer, and all the stuff I can buy. This is the reason why I have this game right now. So, at the same time, it sucks, but it brings a lot into my life. Yeah, almost everything. Like, there's some stuff that my parents probably got for me, but that's it. Like, very few stuff. I split a little bit late, but whatever. So now the final time is the good time. I don't know about the rest of the splits. I haven't checked. I took damage at some point. Yeah, it's probably because heat damage or cold damage. It depends on the time of the day. Like, with the current route, you cannot fight heat damage. Except if you cook watermelons, but let's be honest. If you can heal through, like, the heat damage, it's not that bad. And like the cold damage you just put on the doublet. Yeah. Exactly. By the way, can you hear all the noise coming from the hallway, or it's fine? If you can, I might just mute the mic. It's all good, okay. Because I think that there's a team, like the cleaning team, outside right now, so. I wish I could PB today, to be honest. Like, the last three runs I did and completed were like 2 minutes behind PB. You better put pants on. You can put pants on. By the way, you should look at the new FFZ emotes that sell DM. Like, Celty did few new FFZ emotes, and there's like Pensu, Mipha. I think Cass hasn't been verified yet. Like, I got that. How do I get them? But on the FFZ channel, like when you look for emotes, you type Celtesser, and you'll find them. But I got a few like in my FFZ right now. Like, this one's probably my favorite. Ah, the best. Alright, okay. Hopefully the Cass emotes and the other Snagy emote will be accepted very soon. Yeah, no, I love the Mipha waifu one that Celty did. No, like this Mipha cute, it's fine. I like it too, that's why I put it there, but. What? Whatever. Alright, thank you for the luck and have a nice day, Deku. Or try to have a nice day, I don't know. Try your best. Celty! Ah, I love your Mipha waifu. Oh my god, I love it. You're the best, man. I can't wait to see the Cass one. Oh my god. Okay. gosh, I love that emote. Oh my god. It looks so great, man. I'm so bad, holy shit. I got the Mipha waifu emote, I don't care. I don't care about all that time loss. Shit. Was slow. Wow. It shows that this is the first one of the day. Oh my god. Do I need to finish this pyramid? Fuck. Fuck, I guess we'll have to finish it. Next loading zone. Oh my god, so much noise coming from the hallway. I didn't need to eat. Fuck. I choked. I'm sorry. I choked. What? I'm bad. I'm boosted. Holy shit. By the way, Jace, I did a run yesterday without picking up the claymore at all. Dude, I don't think it's worth picking up the claymore, to be honest. I do not think it's worth. Like, it does good damage on the bosses, but... You had your volume low. Oh, I said I don't think it's worth picking up the claymore if you're comfortable with picking up items along the way. With the guardian's items that they give you. Like, the claymore is really good if you go for cheesy bus strats, but other than that, I don't think it's that worth to be picked up. It just depends on how comfortable you are with the route right now, I'm guessing. Oh, fuck me. Oh, but you can pick up fuck, I forgot the name in English. There's a weapon you can pick up right before entering the Giga Hideout. It's like the one thing shaped like a croissant. Oh my god, my finger slipped. Are you killing me? I was about to press a button and my finger just... Nope. Yeah, the knife kind of thing shaped like a moon. You can pick this up, it's not as good, but it does the job. What the fuck, D-pad? Time here is it doesn't do that much more damage than the sledgehammer. I think it does like eight or 10. Like, it does enough for the fight, and it the thing with that weapon is it lasts like just for the fight. After that it gets destroyed, but you get so many weapons and armories after that, you're so fine. Yo, thank you for your luck, Watson. Yeah, no, as long as you're comfortable with the... with what you're doing, she'll be... she'll always be fine. It's like me picking up the boulder breaker. Like, I have good times even if I pick up the boulder breaker, just because I don't want to run all the way to the left to pick up that sword during Kalem to get in a fight, because I feel like I'm wasting time. But it is faster to go pick up, like, the claymore in the middle of the fight. I'm just like... I just don't like doing other things than fighting Calamity, I guess. What the fuck? What the fuck was I thinking? Oh my god. Huge brain fart there. Huge brain fart, oh my god. Whatever. I just won't get Paraglider sub 26. What the fuck? Yeah, I will lose time again here. Yo, think if I didn't die before the last trying, I would be maybe a minute ahead now. It's fine. It's only the first run of the day. Pretty much like a fucking hand warmer right now. Alright, whatever. It's not true that it saved time there. It's a myth. I could have saved 10 more seconds with that boulder strat. Enquête de Dimpa. Oh. Oh. What? Why did it break? I need to work on that durability, I guess. Fuck. It's fine. I'm fine. shield, that means no infinite. Fuck. Oh well, let's see how much time I can save with the route change. Then. This won't be gold for sure, because yesterday I was doing the infinite glitch thing. Well, if it does, I will be surprised. What the fuck? Dude, does the infinite sprint really save that much time? The hell? But yes, cheat Bona. It should be impossible for me to gold that split. Because technically it was my split from yesterday night when I just made it with the infinite glitch. So what the hell? I'm legit wondering right now. Because I don't have a shield, I break it. I broke my shield. No, I used Epona. No, I used Epona 2 yesterday. I guess I will have to time the difference to see if there's really like... Maybe I'm just bad. Yeah, maybe. But I will time it for fun. Eventually, I will find a straight line in. Just time. Yeah. That is weird, there's no sword. Let me just check in case I'm... What? It wasn't loaded! Oh my god! You guys saw that, right? It wasn't loaded at all. Cool game. That's a cool game right here, guys. Oh, what? Really? Fuck! I forgot that it can happen. That was a bad angle there. Maybe more like this. Yeah, this is already better. Alright, it's a good try. Like my time yesterday. I mean, it's worth practicing it right now. Oh, you just don't need to do it. Yeah, I guess. When is it put discipline stream? The moment that I will figure out why... Why I sucked. That just got cool game by my angle. Yeah, maybe. From this spot, I don't know how we'll climb, but I don't know how we'll climb from this spot. I mean, I guess it's doable. Voici l'une des créatures divines dont Ganon s'est emparé il y a 100 ans. Il te faut trouver un moyen d'accéder à l'intérieur et de la délivrer de l'emprise du mal. Je sais que tu en es capable. I'm guessing that this is doable. From there, probably. Alright, that's fine. We're good. Alright, there's just maybe this one chair riding that I won't do here. Well, my angle was bad, Resin. Me. So I had to kind of improvise. But it's fine. Well, you know what? I just said I won't do it, but fuck. I really want to try it. Fuck. Are you serious? Man, whatever. The tree boost to get rid of, I haven't practiced it. So I don't think I will do it. On this PC the sound is slow. What? The hell, man. I'm losing time to this trick, but I want to practice it. My cat is looking, she's like, what the hell are you doing, boy? It's not how you play a game. I'm like, screw you. Maybe that's already better. My cat is not Magu. Yeah, that speed is insane, but if... Like, if I can get it, like, first or second try, it will save time on my splits, but not just lose time because I really want to practice it. So to be honest, it's whatever for me now. It's my first run today, so... I lost a second. Well, basically 50 seconds, but I'm like a second behind. It could have been way worse. I'm kind of happy I didn't die though. BRB again, dude. I don't think it's a new PC if it says the sound is slow. Just do a quick stream with a shitty computer. Oh my god. Impeccable.
n'en ai jamais doute, j'imagine. Alors, va chercher. Voilà la...
Even like a headshot doesn't kill the guardian. No coins. It's a 60% chance to drop, I believe. 60 or 40, I don't remember.
Alors regarde si on veut récupérer pas que je...
I'm a fucking legend. On first runs, I always scrub Vamedo in a way. I'm a fucking legend. No, I don't get the 5 bone arrows here. In lurk mode? Okay. Sounds good, Celti. I'm fucking bad. First rounds are always bad.
Il reste deux.
Gosh, how bad was my Vamedo? Oh my god.
Ah, regarde un peu. C'est pas le mot.
Okay, I'm starting to lose time, okay.
Attention, c'est... ces tirs sont précis. Alors reste sur tes gardes.
You haven't seen shit, okay? You guys haven't seen shit. Ugh. I love and hate the new strat. It's... there's basically no RNG involved now. But... you have to be much quicker.
Attention, ces tirs sont précis. Alors reste sur tes gardes. Attaqué depuis un angle mort, alors reste bien sur tes gardes. Maintenant.
How much time that death will cost me? It's soon at 40s again. It's not 40, maybe 50, probably a minute 10s again. Yeah, probably a minute. Yeah, it's gonna be a minute. Oh, maybe a minute 10 seconds, like I said? No, a minute 5 seconds. 6? 6 seconds, wow. I shouldn't doubt myself. I said a minute 10 seconds, and I lost a minute 10 seconds. Feels bad. Nah, I still can't PB. I think this is the worst. Oh shit, look at that sum of best though. Oh my god. It's underworld record! Woo! I did not even notice that. Sum of best is finally underworld record. We did it. My goal is done. I'm over. Speedrunning career is over. I won't do the one here, I haven't practiced it enough, I don't know the angle, the exact angle. I shall buy the DLC to get the 5 bomb arrows here instead. I think route-wise it makes more sense. Route-wise. Yo, did you guys seen the new Any% World Record? Cause I haven't, but I heard that the guy used a slightly slower route and still like beat the world record by 3 seconds. I'm just asking because I don't run any% and I haven't seen it. I might do any% runs once I'm happy with my time though. I can hear it on a song. I don't recall here being able to hear that song. Probably because it's night usually. There's a stable near, right? There must be a stable or at least cast near to hear it on a song. Oh, true, at the time of the day here there's a sandstorm. Oh my god, this is gonna be a pain to navigate. I forgot, that's why people first want to wait till 9 PM. Now we just gotta deal with it. So after that cologne, it should be this way. It should be this way. It must be this way. Yeah, it is this way. Okay. Like, I practiced it yesterday, like, till up that part. That I wasn't sure at all what I was doing yesterday, so. I did not even stream. Oh no, I did. I did run like midnight to 2 AM. I don't know what I was on, but I was 2 minutes behind PB time, of course. B. Come on. Oh. This is the time I got yesterday, because my real time here is like a 104. I don't know why I keep updating my timers for bad times. Maybe I want to think, I want to make myself think that I still have a chance to beat PB. Maybe that's why. And I don't know what's faster. Are you kidding me? I fucking hate ladders in this game. They're bad. Why will I use Rivali's Gale here? There's like no reason to use it. It's faster to use it here. Yeah, but is it coming back in time during the Nebulius? Probably, but okay. Because before I was using like the route change so often. You try to learn one and 2 days after it's not the same right now. So every time there's a new strat it's, are you killing me? And whatever. Yo, I pressed B like 10,000 times. Oh, door stock, cool. Yeah, I mean, if you don't see me doing a certain strat, it's probably because I haven't seen like the updated version of the route. Like, it's already a miracle that someone showed me. Like the tree riding things. I blame all those movement mistakes by telling it's my first run today. It probably comes back inside or soon before entering Naburis, because I've used my third Revali's Gale in the mountains and just came back. That was weird. It was like a change of temperature, like for a few frames. Ah, true. If you come here during night, it's like. What did I pick up? I did not. I did pick up a torch that I don't need. Actually, I might just use that first. Fuck. I thought I had enough stamina. I don't really need it, I think, but I want to be safe with lava potion. I need to equip the sword, I think, instead of the spear. Well, I prefer the spear weapon in this game over anything else. Maybe the two-handed swords are like equal or better. I just love the range that spear gives. I feel so like it's so much safer, but it's a pain to fight like Bokoblins and Moblins that has spears, even Lazalfos with spears. I good thing Inox doesn't have a savage little spear. Oh my god, yes. Le beau, le puissant, le seul et l'unique. Le grand Koga, prépare-toi à mourir. Look at my arrow count, I don't care. Hey! kind of taunted me or something.
It was weird.
Madco guy is mad. The launch, man. I should be comparing my time to failed runs. Wait, what does it say? Personal best. On average, I'm good. On best segment, I'm like, oh my god. Really? I don't want to see. I'm like 6 minutes behind my best segments. I'm so bad in this game, holy shit. Probably need to change the splits to legit compare to like my PB. As long as I'm guessing, as long as the last timer here, as the last time is right, she'll be fine. By the way, Celty, I know you're in lurk mode. I just saw your tweet because I have time apparently during cutscenes here. And nothing happened. But I guess you guessed it, so it's fine. Hey! Isaac. Alright, I will be fine. 2 potions. Well, I can do it with 1 potion, but I legit don't trust myself. Before I was using like 1 revelry here, but yesterday I almost got the 1 cycle of Nebulous. Yeah, true. Text mashing here doesn't really matter because it's scripted a little bit. Yeah. Tita, sha. Gosh, to be honest, I wasn't expecting to do all dungeons for like 2 weeks straight. I was expecting to like be super happy with my sub 3 hours. But then, then I got caught into the category, I guess. Because I really want to try any percent at some point. And all main quest. Got it! It's not that hard, oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry, cat. I'm sorry, you're trying to sleep. Oh wow, how come I wasn't able to do just that? Yeah. I can go back to sleep, it's fine. God gamer. Yeah, maybe not. I just know the strat now. It's like you dash 2 times, you dash a third time, and you count like around 15 beats of the music before slowing down. Wait for Riju. Bless RNG. What do you mean, bless RNG? I don't think it's... There's maybe a part of RNG, but I don't believe in the RNG for this. Alright, now I just need to pick up a few weapons here, or she'll be fine for the rest of the game. One thing maybe I will do is an individual level. I think this is gonna be interesting to optimize dungeons that way. BRB switching. I wish it was an in-game thing for streaming from Switch. I wish the Switch had a streaming feature. Like any other console from this from its generation. You can finally hear me better, that's good. I should count the number of jumps I can do there.
Il ne reste plus.
So I can optimize the strat of jumping. Oh, what? Oh, wow. Oh, I'm full on weapon. Why? How come? Oh, fuck. The other weapon didn't break, right? I just remember me to not use. I have 24, okay.
Fais attention, ne la laisse pas te surprendre.
I wasted a bomb arrow, right? Yeah, okay. Cool game. That will let you hack. Fuck off. That was a good fight. Besides, like, the first part where I was using the torch, I switched it for the sword break was like, One day I will get Thunderblight, well, Tickfury, split sub 130. Very close to landing there. Yeah, but fine. It was a fine execution, you know? Other than that, I will have I will have no choice to delve with it, but eh, whatever. Alright, let's try to not screw up here. Can save a lot of time by not dying or need to save warp. I love that. That's a cute thing that I noticed during my first playthrough is every time there's a loading zone, every beast you completed and like defeated the boss like shows up on the screen. It's cute, I think. Yeah, you can say that. Gem saucy. Oh, I forgot to hold him. I'm bad. I'm boosted. That ragdoll! Good luck under. Thank you, Dylan. Thank you. Right. Good luck at the right time. I hate this segment. Guardian. I don't know what's up with her. Wow. She's being... She's being a bitch right now. She just... She doesn't jump over the stuff that she usually jump, so... Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? What is she even doing? Yeah! The hell, man? Well, I will lose time there, obviously, you know. This is fucking dumb. At least I'm going the right way now. What the fuck? Bad horse. Oh my god. You're worse than my cat when she when she wants to unplug my capture card. Oh my god. Literally. I don't have a disconnected capture card right now then. This cheat. Holy shit. Oh, really? Oh, well. I'll finish this run, I think, no matter what. I don't know what's up with her today. Oh yeah, I'm definitely losing my 2 minutes. What? What? I am tilted. Depending on the time loss, I will judge if I keep going or not. Good. She tried to kill the Gerudo. That's cool. Cool cheat. Oh, I guess I can do that under anything. Oh wow. That hurts, seeing that time loss there. It hurts. It pains me. No fucking way. I lost 2 minutes to this dumb cheat. Cool game. Ah, true, I don't park there. I did park upon there. Rip Lamar. Yeah, it's talking to her that I want. Oh my fucking god. See, now she jumps over the rocks. Cool game. I got cool game. All three. You get all three of them. I don't even know why you ask the question. You get all three of them. Ultra right now, what do you mean? Ultra right now. No, you get all three games. I mean, okay. If you wanna get someone with, like, the game that you will have the most fun with, you shall get Mario 64. Because I believe this game is much more fun than the Zelda games. And can be replayed way more, but I'd play Zelda over Mario 64. Yeah, all three, not Ultra. Yeah, you should pick up Mario 64 instead. It's a really great game. It's like one of the best Mario 3D. It was the first one too. And they nailed it. Like, they killed the game. The game was like the best. I will try something different here, using the Rivoli here. Come on, what the fuck? That just cost me my gold. Fucking Link sometimes like, yo, I'ma grab a wall because I can in this game. Hey, look, I'm climbing. That's not what I'm fucking do. But yo, I'm climbing. That's the main problem in this game. This should be like, see? I don't climb there, but Link doing his own thing. This is like a main problem in this game, to be honest. It's like, yeah, the feature is cool. Like, the game is kind of reeled around it. But at the same time, I don't want to climb all the time and touch a freaking wall. I'll have to get the chest piece. Ah, that sucks. What? That was weird. You just like dropped the bomb there. Alright, the trove. What's up, man? I hope I didn't butcher your name, by the way. If I did, I'm sorry. It's fine. Okay, cool. Day troll. And where I'm going. So, how are you, man? Cool potions. I see a like Fire Emblem. I think it's more than like, it's a love relationship, me and Fire Emblem. It's ever since the first game came on GBA here, I loved the series. And I kept buying all the games. I even got like the games from Japan, like physical version. Like, I've played them all, man. They're all great, except Awakening. My wife... Dude, okay, no. Ça c'est une chose, par contre. Depuis qu'ils ont installé des fucking waifu dans ce fucking jeu-là, ça me trigger. J'ai pas de waifu. Like, la fille la plus proche, peut-être, serait Felicia, mais même à ça. I fucking hate that they implement, like, waifu stuff and kid stuff. Genre, je préfère les old school Fire Emblem. Oh, you should play the older ones. They're way better. What? Oh yeah, Mifa's my waifu. Oh well, time was. I don't know what's up. But Fire Emblem wise, Felicia might be my waifu, but then again. Mais, pour vrai, des trophes, c'était juste pas d'avoir commencé avec Awakening, c'est genre le jeu qui a fait revivre la série en Amérique. Mais pour moi, genre les old school Fire Emblem, c'est les meilleurs. Puis quand Awakening est arrivé, pis que... C'est comme, oh, Lunatic Mode! Mais tu peux farmer tes units, genre, comme ça se peut pas. Fait que Lunatic est pas tant Lunatic pour vrai, hein. C'est juste super dur si tu farmes pas. Fait que tout le monde fucking farm, puis... Y'a pas réellement de hard mode quand tu peux farmer une unit. Puis hey, qu'elle soit OP dès le début du jeu. Anyway, I love Fire Emblem still. Ah, unskippable cutscene, lads. Oh, all the best. Dude, legit salty, you might have won like the best emote of 2017. Like in my heart, it's the best.
Mm-hmm. 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 Ah.
point de marrage quand tu veux.
Alright, so here I can save a little bit of time. As long as Shinobu isn't like acting like a huge troll. You know, like that? Oh my god. Fuck! Did he even test Shinobu AI or? Or not. Ugh. He's so dumb. I'm kinda sad that this is the way to enter this bus. Could have been something like extinguishing like Estos or something like that, because the bus is literally on fire. So you know. He's really far though. Oh, by the way, Raisin, if you're still watching, I tried to kill, I think this is a mock-up Moblin with the bridge, and it doesn't do enough damage per swing. So this is definitely faster killing the guy with the cube. I tried my best to kill the guy with the bridge, but it took me like forever. I had to push him up the cliff. Oh, Saturn. Zimorn, thank you, man. Thank you for your luck. I will need it.
Wow. Fuck me. I always screw that up, whatever. I always screw that one up. What the hell? What? I was like too far? Cool game. I should have waited a little bit to hit him. Body block. Right. I think I gained some time. I think I'm more. I am on my 247 pace right now. I can have a better Rudania, and I can have a better Varuta, so. I should be fine for the rest of the run, and even if it PBs by a little, I'll probably try to improve it today still, because I really want to get a good time. Also, that sum of best need to be sub 230 now. I gotta find a way to save 22 seconds. Oh wait, not dying. No, wait, I should have waited before switching bow. Fuck. Meh, whatever. I'll deal with it. I don't know how some people skip the knight's bow, but I don't see the point of skipping it. Right, how many arrows do I have? I have more than, I'll take 5. This is just one part of the battle. No, it's fine, man. I'm not talking much too, so, yeah, it's not like. I mean, I'm focusing on trying to PB, but at the same time, even if I PB, I'll probably do more tries after. Like, If you wanna lurk, just lurk, man. It's cool with me. Yeah, I speak French, and sorry for that. That was an alarm to remind me that I am alive. Je pensais pas que tu parlais français par contre, The Morn. The Morn. That's kind of slow. Hey, good ball, good ball. Alright, if I don't die here, I'll have like a super good fight. I'll save even more time. Thank you. I need to pick up a weapon somewhere. Before Calamity. In Varuta, no, it's fine. It's fine. There's like. There's at least two or three weapons I can pick up in Varuta, it's fine. We good. Slow fight. Because I don't have like Edge of Jollity or. Oh, the Claymore. I could have get the Claymore in Vamedo and use it there. Cool game. I love and hate their riskier strats because yes, it's faster, you know, I love it, it's 3x save. But at the same time, I feel so short on weapon all the time, man. Holy shit. I need to learn more of the tree riding strats, though. Like, you can do the first one, but not. Like, after Rito Village. I don't know any. I will have to learn them. Okay, there's a quick save there. Cool. What? This is the game that just trying to be cool, man. It's like, yo, look, I can do this trick if you when the joystick doesn't go back in neutral. It's like, cool. I don't care. Be prepared for the huge lag. There was no lag, that was weird. No lag. Lagless Zora the main. Orgasm. You know what this route miss? This route needs more cast team music. Yeah. We need cast more in the route. Like, I wanna hear his team. Oh, wait. When 120 Shrine will be a category, man. We will hear it. A few times. Ah, come on. You stinky old stingray.
Ouh, la créature se remet à barrer. La divine créature se remet à barrer. Ah. Oh. I missed one word. Oh, come on. Alright, I think I believe I have 23 shack arrows, so I'm fine. I have to use one more because I didn't one shot one of the guardian. Oh, that's why I won't pick up more swords, man. And numbers. Oh my god, my phone. Me revoilà. Oh, was battle royale? Huh. Oh, sell tea with the Mipha waifu. Dude, okay, sell tea. I don't know if you heard me, but I think you won the prize of best emote of 2017. Yeah, nah, I kind of guessed it that this is what you meant, the trove. It's. It's for me, Fire Emblem 7 was the first one. And then Sacred Stone. Sacred Stone's probably one of the best. If not the best, in my opinion. But it's just an opinion. Well, if more people talk in English in the chat, I'd rather speak in English, yeah. I know Celti understand a little bit of French, but you don't mind, you're not even French. I'm Celti, what's my nickname? Oh, I hope he answers because otherwise I look like a fucking dingus. Fake French! Like, yeah, this is what it means too. Because one of our friends, Todd, was from France, because I can speak French and I understand French. So at one point was like, yo, I'm coming for you, blah 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 blah, because he lives in Germany. And I was like, dude, I'm from Canada. He's like, what the heck? French Canadians aren't real French. They're fake French. Everybody's a fake French. For German. No, but you understand it a little bit, that I know, Celti. At least you understand what you're writing, that's for sure. At least I hope you do. Okay, okay. Alright, from that point, I don't even need to mash anymore, so I'll take a sip of my drink. What? French and German as official language? What? Ah, la Belge? Salty, please. Oh, Swiss maybe, yeah. Oh yeah, heard of this country once in my life. Yeah, okay, it's a small country, right? Wow. This is one of the reasons why I'd like to live in Europe. Like the EU, where games are PAL version. Is you have access to so many languages so easily. I'm a fake pizza too, guys. Are you brothers maybe? You should check. Gosh. Most oh you see I didn't know man. Gosh, how is it called, the Luxembourgish? Oh my god, Luxembourgish language. I honestly didn't know that you guys speak French German there. Gosh, you guys. Alright, let's try to not choke this dungeon. And I will be like extremely happy. The elephant is my favorite dungeon, not just because of Mipha. This dungeon isn't my favorite. It's like my third favorite because Vamedo is legit like insane as casual and as speedrun rise. Rudania is quite fun to do. Oh shit. Okay, I see. Yeah, the build up to Varuta is epic. I gotta agree. Like the fight before it, and it's just Sidon the problem to me. But this dungeon was my first dungeon, and I'm happy that it was that way. Oh wow, cool. Because it feels like a first dungeon. And the bus isn't too hard too, I guess, yeah. Oh my god, you guys are gonna start that, right? What does it mean? I'm gonna translate it later. Be sure I'm gonna translate it. I'm gonna translate that too. I don't care. It's just the Swiss hello. Okay. Kitchen cabinet. I don't trust you. I don't trust that Kappa. I think the cycle was perfect there. You use it to mug them. Oh, okay, okay, I see. That's quite funny. Welcome to Lulucore stream, where you learn about Germany and Herop in general. The fake French teaches Herop. Got a few friends from Germany, I guess, so yeah. I mean, since I live in Canada, I got a few friends around Canada and USA just because I'm Canadian. To be honest. Yeah, same. I mean, okay, because I'm playing Smash 4, and I've been traveling a little bit in my life for it. Like for the game. Like I've met people from other countries. Not friends, I guess, yeah. Now that I think about it, it's more like, yeah, I know this person. Besides, like, people from Ontario, because I'm from Quebec. I'll change the name of my split because of your emote next time for Mifa Waifu, so people know when to spam it. I mean, spam it all the time, please. Slow fight. Oh, Mifa! The hood. I swear, if this emote is not like in 10 channels by today, there's a problem with this world. Oh my god, I just noticed some of best sub 230. We got this. Mubetsi? What? Mubetsi. I'm guessing this is a better pronunciation. Pim Pam Pel. What? What the hell?
Avec impatience que tu affrontes enfin Ganon au château d'Hyrule. Tout comme moi. Je t'attends, moi aussi.
Oh, wait. I was a little bit lost in this menu. Boy, I don't even know if this is gonna PB, to be honest, because it's comparing to shit split. Besides, like, the last one. Flick Flutter is butterfly in one of the Swiss accents. Flick Flutter. Dude. Mohanimo. Mohanimo. That's Mohanimo. Oh, that just killed me. Oh my god. Oh, 4 channel. Dude, GG. A little farm country. Nah, happened, huh? Well, it happened, but... Oh my god! I'm gonna head cast for sure. Oh my god. Like, after this run, I'm gonna have Cass. Oh, I guess I cannot do the cool strats here now. I'll try, just for fun, but I don't think I will be able. Oh well. Oh, that sucks, man. Whoa! I was on the edge! That sucks. Oh well. Oh well, no. I don't think if this is gonna PB. To be honest. With you. It's comparing right now to shit split. Oh, you submitted? That's cool, man. More people to run this game, the better it will be. And more tricks will be fine, eventually. 27, dude, that's great. You're still in the camel, Silty. Eventually. Dude, the racers are gonna be stacked. Wow. Cool game. Anyway, I need my banana supply. Yeah, I felt the tree boost a few times at the beginning. I need to practice that. Yeah, it's in the Ganon room. Yeah, Mipha saved the day there. I want to go for something weird, but obviously it didn't work. Yeah, it's more on the left. I still need to practice though to get it, because before we're using Boulder Breaker, which is a super great item if you ask me. Nice, skip the Boulder Breaker.
Le pouvoir de Ganon s'affaiblit.
Oh my god. How come I lose that much time? That's weird. Yeah, that's true, huh?
Link, regarde sur sa tête. C'est l'essence maintenant, Link. C'est la fin.
Link split, but 420, 243, 24. Oh my God! Sur la tête! Oh! 243.24. Yeah, I'm playing on a Wii U and I use amiibos. I use my cheat Pona. Oh my god, though. Oh my god, I love that emote. Holy shit. Ha! I'm sorry, but as long as the leaderboards are not, like, separated, I don't see the point of not playing with amiibos when I have access to amiibos, you know? Like, once the how can I say it? Oh no, Hafe Place? Oh. Oh my god, I beat Kimuria by like 3 seconds. Oh, I feel bad now. I beat Kimura by... I was already top 10 salty, but thank you. Oh, I beat Kimura by 3 seconds. It's always like that. Even I, it's like it PBs, and then take me a while by PB2, and I have like a better PB than him. I'm sorry, Kimura. Oh my god. Well, sub 245 was my goal. And I think I will start learning more. The new route with all the tree riding stuff. Well, it's not called tree riding anymore, it's stasis surfing, something like that. Nice top 8. Yeah, it's better. Top 8 sounds better. Oh dude, wait. Wait, I wanna do something now. Right now. No, I don't remember you, fucking Zelda. I don't care. A Clint boost, come on. Clint doesn't... I know Clint did few runs, but he hasn't summoned shit. Oh my god, I want it. Added. It's added, guys. Oh no, I need to refresh, I guess, or give it some time. Fuck! I want to use it right now, like, so bad. Thank you, Raisin. Thank you. Dude. Oh-wee! You know what? That was the first run of the day. And I PB. It's fine. Oh boy. Do you guys have any idea who I can host? I don't think I will do more runs right now. I will instead heat. And then practice probably like more stasis riding or whatever it's called now. Oh, dude! Ender is streaming. Alright, let's go. Go see the guy, man. Yeah, I started the host without telling you. Alright.
Can they even hear me?
Yes. I think they should. Yeah, they do. Big French raid. Mine is 420. Is that a Chimera, Bob? Chimera, what's your PB?
242. No, this round could easily be some 240 if I like one time.
PB grass Lulu. What a temper streak that. What a temper grass. Cause I had to leave cause this guy offered me.
Wow. You offered me to race, you fuck.